My name is Kevin. I'm from Taiwan. I'm graduating with a degree of biotechnology. And I did a pathway with INTO for the accelerate one semester program. But after coming here, I'm not struggling anymore because I got lots of help, like tutors and my professors. So I guess I become more self-disciplined and know what my goal is. And also, like, as an INTO student, I'm able to join lots of events they organize, which help me fit into this community better and faster. My internship is working on the protein interaction for breast cancer cells. By my biotechnology program director, Dr. On Lab, really helped me a lot by completing my resume and job finding. I'm working in University of Southern California right now as a lab assistant. I'm working in a chemistry lab, planning to work for a year. And during this year, I'm also going to study the dental admission test to apply for the dental school for next year's entry. Graduating with you, like as an INTO student, I feel really special and I feel really awesome. Cause they have a reception just for me, like a day before the graduation, and they gave me a stole, like with my home flag on. That really, like, touched my heart. My favorite part is to go on stage and like see the president and shake hands with him. At the moment, I really feel like I graduated with a degree of master's, and I'm moving to the next step of my career.
Go Blazers!